So I want to see if you can throw your sapling seed onto Spawn Island. Let's find out. So first, to get to Spawn Island, we need to do the crash pad trick with a vehicle to get over the barrier. Alright, now let's see if we can actually throw our sapling tree here. And here's what it looks like on the map. Okay, let's start a new game and see if we can actually collect fruit from the sapling tree.